Three nice bucks for this morning. I'll show you how I get the carapaces off. Everybody has a different, does a different way. Old mate showed me this years ago. Ross Anderson said most people get the flap like that, pull it up, jam your finger down in there. Well, that hurts like hell after a while. But what you do is you get your flap right and you come over the side here like this and you pull them off like that. Do that one. Pull him off like that. Come across there, see, and hand over in the corner. Come sideways, bang. Job done. Rip the feelers off, give them a wash out now. I cook them for 13 minutes once they come on the boil. It's salty water to taste because my wife doesn't like sea water. It's too salty for her. So I just make it a little bit less salty. Pull all their feelers off. Get the knife like that. Get the knife like this. Just get them a hit like that. Crack them in half. Flip them over. Like a net. That just snaps him in half. There you go. Job done. And I just put the shells in the freezer. Get them out the road.